A farmer comes home one day to find that everything that gives meaning to his life is gone. Crops are burned, animals slaughtered, bodies and broken pieces of his life strewn about, everything that he loved taken from him, his children. One can only imagine the pit of despair, the hours of Job-like lamentations, the burden of existence. He makes a promise to himself in those dark hours. A life's work erupts from his knotted mind. Years go by. His suffering becomes complicated. One day he stops. The farmer who is no longer a farmer sees the wreckage he's left in his wake. It is now he who burns. It is he who slaughters. And he knows in his heart he must pay. Doesn't he, Stanley?
No. Fred, he couldn't help it.
Maybe you're right. Maybe he could change. Maybe he's not damaged beyond repair. Maybe he could make amends to all those that he's hurt so terribly. Or maybe not.
Where's Cornish?
We've had a little incident. Agent Keen needs medical attention.
How did you get in?
That's a pretty blouse.